beat all three. That bastard Mitch didn't think I could beat even one of them. And now, just a few more inches. Just a few more feet. I sense her blood. And it will be mine when it's on the ground. Spit. My revenge complete. Finally, 2 years of waiting, I get to meet with her face to face.
My, my, my. You got quite masculine. Did you actually get fed up with being a bitch and finally grow a pair?
Wait a second. I know you. I never forget a face. I've seen you. Some of the group functions. Bastard. It's finally good to see you again, Liger Baramy.
Hey, Gilman. I can see why my sister Rabbit has taken quite a liking to you. What, with your strength that outmatches any in the entire world?
I'm sorry, but I didn't come here for a chat. I came looking for your sister, for Rabbit. Now step aside. I have no qualm with you, but I have come to kill her. I have defeated those three fucking idiots that served underneath her. And now I want her. And I want her now!
Funny you should mention her. Because not 5 years ago, she passed away because she lost her will to live. Because she thought of herself as the Golden One. Not Mitch.
So let me get this straight. You trained those three people that I just fought. Question mark killer. Doppelganger. Triple X. You did?
Man. I'm sure I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you telling me you didn't train them?
No. I did. Goman, you seem surprised to see me. But you know what? I bet you're saying, why am I fading your small over the last time? I miss walking with me.
You're casually walking, and yet you tell me that those three people I fought were trained by you! You trained them?
Yes, I did.
Why the fuck did you train them?
It's all part of my master plan.
Master plan to sell your soul to Lost Society?
Oh, I didn't sell my soul to anybody. I did all this for you.
And Gen chose you?
You see, Goman, there's one thing you don't know. See, your cockiness, your arrogance, it clouds your judgment. You gotta understand, there's greater evil, greater threats in this world than just your squabble with Lost Society.
None of that matters. Only this matters, at least to me. This is something I have to finish for myself. But of course, you and your whole, I've got the weight of the world on my shoulders, I have to run off and save everybody, can't see that.
Egoman, you know what? I'm here to reveal the bombshell right now. If anyone sold their soul, Lost Society sold their souls to me. I've been working with Lost Society ever since Rabbit's passing 5 years ago, which is, ironically, right after your supposed sniper attempt. And you see, at that moment, I trained three of the lead men I could find. I trained them however I pleased. Men who I knew you could beat, but men I knew would at least push you to the limit. So that way, when they do, you would see the truth, that I am the mastermind between all that's going on with Lost Society. And only then will you be able to accept me for who I am. You're superior.
Fuck you.
See, Goman, face the facts. I left you hints that proves what I'm saying is true. Think about it. Doppelganger, transforming into the people of the 10,000 Fists, surely you would know I was in cahoots with them. And now, they're just a set of the Lost Society. And all during all these years that we were out, Lost Society has teamed up with all the organizations in the world to fight Allingheiser and all the threats to this world. Not to mention, Killer. That note you found was by me. Of course you recognize my handwriting. And then Triple X. Why would I resurrect two of those men into one? The two men that pushed you to the limit. Two men that gave you the greatest challenge. You see,
I never fought Randy the X.
I know, you trained with him 14 years ago. And you know what? Yen, when I was the chosen one, gave me the power of resurrection. I resurrected my brother Rodney, and you killed him again. No surprise there. But I created those two. You know what? Back then, I got so pissed off what you did to him, but you know what? Rodney is expendable to me now.
Wow, you're heartless.
Maybe I am.
And you're the savior of the world? Laughable.
Hey, Goman, if you're smart, you would believe me. Trust me. I know it's deep down you sense what I'm saying is true.
I don't trust anything you say because it's complete fucking bullshit.
Oh yeah, if you don't believe me, why don't you try going after me right now? Give me your best shot.
There's no way you're that strong. Fine. You want to pick a fight with the big dogs? Mitch, you might be right. But the thing is, I work up.
Oh, wait, Goman. If you want to live through this revelation, you would have to go through Liger.
You know, the only revelation going on here, to me, is that you will die.
Enough of this petty nonsense. Now let's do some real fighting. Good fight, but it's over here, Goman. Say your prayers, Egoman!
It's over, Liger, Baron. It's over. Finally over. No.